Hey everybody, this is Ben and welcome back to Timber and Stone. Tubeville is doing super well. We are thriving. Matthew Augustine is training. He is a level 5 infantry, which is enough. You are going back to carpentry. Sir, actually, hold on. I had you as an engineer, didn't I? Because you need to rebuild that target dummy. So my tailor leveled up. He constructed my tanning rack. And I actually am told him to make a bunch of leather for me. Hold on. What's the deal? Maintenance charge is 10. He just needs animal hide. Oh, and he needs to be level 5. Okay. He is not yet a level 5, I do believe. Ronald Wren. Good tailor name. No, he is not quite level 5, but he should be soon. With the way I'm planning to wear out some of these, Dorothy, I have given a spear. And Dorothy, it is now your turn to train on infantry. Oops. There we go. Come on, Dorothy, get your butt out here. Poke things with a stick. Where are you going? Oh, I probably don't have her standing guard positions. Yeah, I want you to combat training. Yay. There you go. Yes. Yes. I want to get everybody to, like, level 5, I think. And then, actually, where's Rising Fate? I think he's my miner. Okay. Yeah, he's just bringing stuff up. He's doing really well. I got some more ingots because he's finally mining and stuff. He has my short sword and chainmail coif. So he is one of the few people who has any armor at all. So what I want to do with him, he's level 4 infantry. I looked around the map. And I did not see any skeletons this morning, in in-game morning. And that's, like, super encouraging. I did see a lot of tiny spiders, and I have had several people warn me that too many tiny spiders will cause a spider matriarch to spawn. I do not want that to happen. So, needless to say, I'm going to be taking some precautions against that. So you actually go ahead and become an infantry dude and combat. Yeah, sweet. Do your combat-y stuff. Unload all that stone, no kidding. Here we go, quick and agile. Yes. Okay, so we've got training. We've got people doing well. What are you doing, Dorothy? Eating. Oh, all right, fine. Hungry work, gotcha. Why not? So let's see what actually, if I can make any armor. Tunic, oh, I need leather. Actually, hold on. I can make a tunic. Maybe everybody should have a tunic. Or how about a gambeson? Oh, that's level 9 tailor. Level 5 tailor, okay. Brigadine, level 14 tailor. Hauberk, level 6 blacksmith. Needs leather, so I need a level 5 tailor. I think wearing out these target dummies, oh, look at this, they're sharing. That's so nice. Might be my ticket to solving this problem, though, because this causes me to need twine, which causes my tailor to go and make twine, so he should level up fairly soon. Oh, Rising Fate is level 5. All right, great. Dude, we're going to say you just stay idle. Cool. How is Dorothy doing? Level 4? Okay, great. Great. Rising Fate, you have armor. We are going on an adventure, sir. Seek charge target enemies. All right, great. I will double check the spider situation before we continue. Spider slash skeleton situation. All right, so, oh, there's a dead spider here. Yeah, just dispose, I don't care. I don't think I need the silk that badly. All right, so give me a nice gray background. Let's scoot around. Wolves, so I can probably take them on too, actually. Chicken over there, baby spider there. Lots of animals. Lots of animals. Wolf, several baby spiders there, which is what I'm worried about. Another one here. That's a chicken. It's another baby spider. Yeah, we've got lots of baby spiders. So it's time to clear these suckers out. All right, we got a wolf. Let's see how this goes. Rising Fate. So if I click on this guy, can I click on this guy? I can't click this guy. All right, cool. Rising Fate. Just come over here. Oh, there. Here we go. It's on. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're fast-forwarding. That's why this happened so fast. All right. A wolf has been spotted. Let's keep an eye on his health. Dead. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You're no match for a sword, little doggy. So I'm super pleased we don't have any skeletons today. All right, let's go this way, dude. And go back into fast-forward. Just because. Can I bring this down real quick? Okay, where am I going? I can't target him without ground, so just do that. Training dummy has deteriorated. Can I get back to that, actually? Not easily. Oh, I'm going as fast as I can, guys. Okay. I'm sure Dorothy... Oh, I'm gonna let her hit level 6. And... Yay! Stay idle. Okay. Dorothy is a blacksmith. Okay, rising fate. We're back. Okay, where are we going? There's the spider. Anybody else? Anything else? No, spider over here. Let's go, rising fate. Zooming on in here. Oh, here he comes. Here he comes. Yes, agreed. Spider spotted. Get him. Get him. Oh, new migrant. Sweet. An engineer. All right. Herder, forager, infantry, trader. Yeah, we'll accept that. Yes, a spider was spotted, and a spider was... Brunhilde Parker! Brunhilde! Hello, Brunhilde. Alright, wait in the hall while idle. Train under level 3? Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. What are you again? You're an engineer. Okay. That actually means that Matthew Augustine can go back to being a carpenter, and she can stay an engineer. Beautiful! Oh, this is... We're finally getting enough people. I'm so pleased. Super pleased. All right, back to fast forward. Come this way. They're over here somewhere. Oop. Is that a spider? That is a spider. Okay, great. Come right on over there. We're gonna just... You can do it in fast forward even. Yes, go. Get him. Get him. Get him. He's trying to run away. Hey, you can't run. You can run, but you can't get away. Yeah. A merchant, oh, neat. So, where are you going? Upgrading equipment? What? No, what happened? Oh my gosh, oh, my tailor must have, I know what happened. My tailor hit level 5, he made leather. After making the leather, that then made enough leather. I had a gladius sword in the queue. So that means there was enough leather to build that. So after I switched Dorothy back to a blacksmith, she went and built that sword. Now Rising Fate here is saying like, oh, I want that sweet sword. And hey, I don't blame him. But you're on a mission, dude. It's a long walk. Yes, a spider has been spotted. Several of them, perhaps. Did he just nope out of there? Are you kidding me, man? Come on. Yes. Yes. That's what I'm talking about. Something you can kill with one hit. Yes. 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 Thank you. Get up here. We're going to get this guy. And then you're going to get this wolf. Yes. Good. Good. No. Yes. 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 Chasing that wolf down. Ooh, a little bit of a dink there from the wolf. But I think that's about it. I'm gonna let him go back home. You go home and upgrade your equipment, man. You earned it. Merchant. Who's a trader? Trader, trader, trader. Be a trader. See if anything useful is gonna happen. Sell 56 feathers for 12 coin. Did I set feathers? Oh my gosh. Tools are getting full. All right. More materials. Feathers. I guess I was worried about feathers. Sell 21 fat. How's my coin? Where's my coin? How am I not tracking coin? Process materials? Yeah, coin. Track. I am tracking. Oh, 23. So for 5. All right, fine. Fine, we'll take it. I'm taking it. Madeline's level 8 trader. She's a farmer and a trader. And she's done trading, so back to farming. We're gonna need more beds. But I should be able to make the nice beds now. Oh yeah, Rising Fate. Oh yeah, level 6. Very nice. Dude, you earned a little bit of a break? Go back to digging. Yeah, totally. Totally how nice I am to my settlers there. Oh, okay, good, good, good. This wall is slowly, sort of, we're coming along. We are midday. It has been an awesome day. Trying to remember, I might have missed a spider over here. Oh, there's a wolf over here. Any spiders? Oh yeah, there's one there. Okay, we're gonna grab Rising Fate. We gotta extinguish this, Oh, I want you to gather. Do I have a forager? No, I do not, because I said I don't need a forager. But I need a forager more than I need a builder, just for the moment. With how safe things have been getting, foraging has become viable again. All right, so now, Rising Fate. Sorry, dude, I need you to be infantry again. Come on up. Come on up. There he is. Unload all that heavy stone. There you go. Ah, that's more like it. All right, let's go. Let's go. We are going this way. I think both of them, the spiders... Yeah, there it is. Spider and wolf. That's your duty for today, man. Lots of tools. Why are there so many tools all of a sudden? Well, I can build another tool chest, like in the mine or something, I guess. Doon, 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 doon. Taking on. Yeah, spider has been spotted. And. So. Spot it. Yeah, there you go. Bam! It didn't even see you coming. Is this a corpse? Oh, God, that's a corpse. I thought it was alive. Alright, anybody. I think that was it for the whole map, actually. So, yeah, dude, come on home. Come on home. Ugh, whatever. Let's Rising Fate, you be a miner again. There. That'll bring him home. Okay, so I want to collect the stuff from those wolves that I killed. I guess I might as well do the same for the spiders. Let's see, there was a wolf over this way. Was there not? There it is. And there's the spider. And, oh, these are 3 spiders, so we'll get all of them. Awesome. All right. Back home. Oh, there was a wolf. Did you already get the wolf over here? Yeah, you already got that one. Cool. Great. So, where are we at? We kind of need a miner, so we need to wait for Rising Fate to get back. Oh, no, he's back. I'm my mistake. Who did I send out there to do that? I don't even know. Another traitor. All right, let's... Hold on. Feathers. 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 Do not buy the feathers. We are fine on feathers. And then tool chests. Find objects, storage. No, not weapons. Tools. Tool chest just takes timber. No big deal. We'll stick that on down here. Throw it there. Great. I'm gonna need to designate some more for him, though. Actually, while I'm down here, masonry stockpile. I don't need it to be very big, I just kind of need to make him not walk so far. There we go. Cool. Trader? I don't see a trader yet. Who builds that? Oh, the miner does. All right. Great. Well, I think that is about it as far as the action for the day. Yeah, it's super, super good day. Where's Dorothy? Dorothy's idling, so I am... Oh, wait. That's Dorothy. She's asleep. All right, sorry. I thought you were idling. No, she's sleeping Yeah, she's a little fatigued there. Level 8 blacksmith. Eh, we'll let you go, we'll let you go. There's the merchant. Madeline. Uh-oh. Madeline is also snoozing. She looks okay, though. She can probably wake up. Oh, he can't walk to his desired target, though. This hall's getting crowded. I'm gonna have to put the big doors on pretty soon. Alright, so... Madeline, go trade. I'm always hoping that her leveling is gonna get me some more favorable trades. Yep, good. So we'll finish this trade, and I think I will go ahead and wrap things up here. Can I afford? I couldn't see that. There's too many messages. They gotta fix the pathing with doors, for sure. Wow, what is going on with the texture on the inside of that wall? Oh, and the outside. Oh, it's because, duh. I had the wall scrolled down, and I'm like, why does it look so weird? Huh. Back to farming, Madeline. One day, I will have a dedicated trader. And it will be a little bit sad, because Madeline's hit level 8 on that already, but... Oh, maybe also a dedicated wood chopper. Can I say to maintain in storage? Raw materials, can I get wood? Raw wood. No, I cannot. I said I'm selling raw wood? Yikes. Let's not do that. I do need wood. I have 8 logs left. So, who's a wood chopper? No one's a wood chopper. Gotcha. Ronald Wren, the tailor. He's probably the best one I got so far. That's cool, man. You go independently chop nearest. This is a good time for it. There he goes. Yeah, the map is safe, so you go nuts, man. Go independently chop. It's just getting dark, but nothing hopefully should spawn too quickly. I might go and pick off all of the easy pickings ores off the surface again, because that's a nice, kind of a nice start, the way that works. It's easy to target, too, so I will do that, actually. Picking them up. Copper. Coal. I'm just gonna take all of it. Anything. Coal over here. Or, what is this? Iron ore. Yep, great. Anything here that I left? Oops, some copper. And that's darkness. So thank you so much, everyone, for watching. My village is looking up, and as I said in the last episode, and I'll say it again because I cannot really overstress it. Thank you so much for all of the comments and feedback and ideas. In a lot of ways, you're helping this town thrive. You know, we may very well have succumbed to several skeletons if I hadn't had some tips and stuff. You know, I certainly have been playing this game for a while, but I can still learn stuff. Absolutely. Playing a game doesn't make you great at it. As I find with many a game, I try to have fun more than be an expert. So with that, with this weird sunset happening, getting darker and lighter and darker, must have a couple of suns on this planet. Thanks everybody, and I will catch you all in the next episode.